We begin with breaking news this morning. A Columbus construction company is on fire this morning. The call started coming in around 3 a.m. after an explosion at Trim Joist Corporation. That's located at 5146 Highway 82 East. The building is fully engulfed. The cause of the fire is still unknown at this time. We do have crews on the scene, and we're going to bring you more information as it becomes available.